Welcome back again for the order walkthrough. We will continue.
The rebels will be sending someone to detonate the second explosive.
After we send them away,
she and an accomplice escaped to make a contingency plan. That must be it.
Agreed. Let's get back to it.
Okay.
This way, to the armory. We need to find the second device.
We need to arm ourselves to the teeth to defend our position against the rebels. Nice office. Okay.
I'll stay here. See if you can get to the weapons hold.
I hope he will not ruin that dagger. I like it. Okay, cut the power. Whoa. Ow. Yeah. Boom. Power's down.
What you need, then we should move on.
My beautiful rifle. No. Ammunition. I need bombs. No. This is the rifle for the Knights of the Order. Custom made. Only for the Knights of the Order.
Support a small army. Company's guard are not known for their subtlety.
I fail to see the benefit in allowing the company to run its own army.
I forgot to see the backword of the paper. United India Company? Yeah. Okay. Rifles, guns, bombs. We are ready to go. Aha. Perfect aim. We'll hit down with Sir Perceval.
There may be rebels ahead. Be ready.
I'm ready. As you are. Okay. I like this game.
Get the door. I'll cover you.
I think the most famous game that used a third-person perspective or third-person shooter, that is Gears of War, and many games after it will copy the style, the same style that Gears of War used in their series. So, because they improvise a new style in shooting games. And even games that you must that force you to take cover. The most famous is Gears of War again. Thank you, Epic Games, for doing that. And we will not forget Gears of War for life. I feel there is some rebels outside behind this door. On my mind. Okay. Shit! Why are they running away? Taking cover! Ah! I just was talking about taking cover. Yeah. In the head. Boom. Right in the middle of his hat. Ah! Another one down. And we have that little bastard. Bloody hell. Yes! Bloody hell. No. Sweet dreams, my love.
Keep moving. We have to find that second.
Ammunition, ammunition. We have a lot of ammunition. Okay. Is there anyone? Oopsie daisy, taking cover and boom! Ah, that's Sir Perceval. I was shooting him. Oh no 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 no! Okay. Boom! Nice! Woo!
We need to keep up to the mark.
Vengeful style. Bloody hell.
He must have gone through there.
Ha! A badass rifle. Thank you, Lord, for that.
Here, Grayson, can you get through? I think so.
Just keep going. Keep pushing.
Look out!
Nice. Now we are separated and we are on our own again. But we will do good.
That was a close one, old friend. Too close for comfort. Leave it be.
Shit.
There must be another way. There's no time.
Just
go on without me. I'll find another way through. And don't lose the mark.
He's angry. He's angry. Okay. What is that? Another family picture? Oh, that's me and my friend. And I mean my friend. And he knows. What does I mean? Exactly what is in my mind. He will know. That's me and him in the future. I hope he will hear that and he will watch me. Thanks. No, no, I need to see the backward of the paper. Okay. Yes, that's us. I'm not gay. He's my friend. A normal friend. I'm married, by the way, so I'm not gay. Fuck!
What's going on? The damage from the explosion is
getting worse. Taking cover. Fucking the ripple. Between their eyes. Alright. Frick! Frick! Shit! I'm sorry about that. Woo! That's... I don't know. What is that supposed to be? Oh! He will. No! 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 Fuck. That's the juggernaut. How could I? Shit. Oh, fuck. He will kill me. He will. Oh! He kills me.
Wee, 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 wee. Yes! Yes, 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 yes. Yes.
What is that? No.
What's going on? The damage from the explosion is getting worse.
Okay. You need that.
Not long, monsieur.
He's killing us. Do what you can, Marquis. Just give us a few moments.
He's killing us.
Understood.
I know, I'm the one who keep killing you. That juggernaut, he will comes running like the one who holds the Olympic flame. How could I kill that son of a bitch? Okay. I hope he will not come out this time, because I don't know how to kill that son of a bitch. I had no right idea right now. Fuck. That's weird. He's not on the run round. Yes, he is. Oh, fuck it! Oh! Shit. With a shotgun. Had nothing in to hit back. Nice, nice, nice! Keep pushing, keep trying.
Lafayette, what's going on?
What's going on? I'm stuck in the middle of nowhere with a fucking juggernaut. And he keep killing me every single time. Now I don't know how I could pass him, so... Ah! He's dead. He's dead now. Fucking assholes. I hope he will not kill me this time. Fuck, where is he? Look at him. I think I need to get close to him and fuck his ass right in front of everybody else. Oh shit. But I could not get close to him. Fuck. What's wrong with him? Feel the wrath of my beautiful custom-made rifle. Ah, beautiful, vengeful, really nice. Where are the rebels? They are dead. I need to look for ammunition. There is no ammunition in here. Look in the bathroom. Yeah, revolver. No. No. Yes, ammunition. No ammunition, huh? So, could I keep just cracking my own shit? Where should I go? Ah, downstairs. Sorry, my bad. I hope there is no more juggernauts, because they are ass juggernauts. Uh-huh. Keep going down to the lower level to see where is taking me.
Lafayette.
Okay. I think he comes with trouble.
The ship is uncontrollable.
Bum 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 bum.
Abandon ship. Igraine, if you have to, knock him unconscious and drag him to a lifeboat.
I don't like that. Fuck. Shoom boom! Come on, just shoot him. Do not wait him.
Hold your fire! There's no time, Perceval! We have to stop him!
Trust me, Grayson. Listen to me, lad.
He's just a lad.
Stand down.
You have no idea who you're dealing with. We are not the enemy!
Then prove it! Stop this madness.
No.
Okay.
Not as long as the company is allowed to carry on unobstructed.
We need a reasonable moment.
They won't.
A moment for reason. For negotiation, for talking with each other. Why is it too late?
Sebastian! Friend.
Boom.
You don't have
He will commit suicide. Boom! He just bombed himself. Right, nice! Very good. Lady Eggman. The Iron Lady. Oh, that beautiful drink. I wish I could use it. Whoa! In the darkest hour. I feel it's the... just my feeling that will be then the last episode or the last chapter in the game, because it looks like the last chapter in all the game. We'll find out. Nice detailed views with a magnificent structure, the ruins, the fire, and all the damage done to this place. It's really impressive.
Damn it.
Fuck. I need to shot him to give him a mercy shot. Oh, he just died. I keep struggling. Poor human beings. We just keep struggling all the way down. And we don't know. We are just on the way down. There is no useful. There is no anything will be anything. Oh shit, my head hurts me. There's nothing good will come up when we struggle our way down. All the fire seems realistic. So fucking real. Just keep going. Just keep going.
Lucan, Sagramore, Elian. We got contact with Percival and Galahad.
Okay. Yeah.
I need any able bodied knight in the vicinity of the Crystal Palace to respond.
Fuck.
Lady.
I think it's a trap. No way.
Gray?
It's a trap? No. No, no, no.
Gray, respond.
Sebastian, he's fucked. In the worst way.
Everyone,
in the worst way.
Sir Galahad is alive.
Sir Galahad.
Fight him.
Yeah. Yeah. Just keep pushing the buttons. Nice. Good work, Sir Galahad. Well, I don't think so. Ah, he's dead. See? That's what we get when we keep struggling our way down. That's the results. Ah, sons of Adam and Eve, God bless you. No. I think the 7th day of October.
I'll do this alone. You two head up to the council.
Right.
It's all right, Izzy. I'll join you in time for the succession.
Mes pensées sont avec vous, monsieur.
Look at the marks on her face, on her under his, her cheek. The I think the left or the right one. From the last assault, from the elder Lycan.
My condolences.
Thank you.
Perceval was a great man.
Oh, so this is after the accident. Yeah. Thank you, Nikolai Tesla.
Keeping these aside, I know it is not standard protocol.
I think this is the. Sir Percival stuff. God, very gorgeous. I mean the views. Watch. Fuck, look at the gloves. Look at the leather. Come on, that's nice.
Grayson. Do not blame yourself for what happened. Let this cloud pass. How can I? He was my mentor. My brother.
Indeed, he's a great man.
But concern yourself with the upcoming solemnities. The rest can wait.
I don't like his tongue.
Questions remain, Alistair. I intend to find answers.
Anybody, when he had the attention for finding answers, he will find only trouble that will lead him. Again,
council awaits our presence.
To his way down. Am I right? Yes, I am. Absolutely.
Is on his way from the United India House. He wishes to thank you in person for saving his
they
life.
They have really good suits.
All the other people on the ship. The United India Company owes you a debt of gratitude.
For over 6 centuries, the knight called Sir Perceval sat with us.
God,
in Brotherhood.
That's nice.
He saw entire kingdoms perish, and others equally transitory take their place. He saw the rise of the half-breeds, and was relentless in their pursuit. To all these things he bore witness, because he was blessed by this. The Grail. The black water that courses through our veins. The bond that unites this order. The elixir which heals all wounds and extends the life of natural men.
So yes, that is it.
It cannot ensure immortality. Now, Sebastian Malory, once Sir Perceval is dead. There is a tradition of bestowing a knighthood in our order. Only on the occasion of the death of him who bears that honor and burden. Generation after generation, new knights have taken the names of their hallowed predecessors.
Mm-hmm. Very convenient.
We are assembled here today on just such a solemn occasion.
Rest in peace, Sir Perceval. You've done your duty towards your order, your god, your friends, your dog.
From blood of old. The Grail will give new life to you, Marie Joseph Paul Yves Rock, Gilbert Dumotier, Marquis de Lafayette.
She is a long name.
The most noble precepts of our order. You pledge to give your life in service to our righteous cause.
With all my heart and soul.
Drink. May the Grail give you life beyond.
So this Grail, which is holding a magical water that gives the one who drinks it, I think, some kind of immortality and healing factors.
To our sacred order. Henceforth, only your blood shall replenish this vial.
Glorification. Ah, really good.
May the black water serve you well.
I hope I find a bottle of black water.
I dub thee Sir Perceval, servant of our great king and knight of the Round Table. Rise, Sir Perceval.
King Arthur.
And assume your
on
right
the knights of the round table. What?
Remove Sebastian Mallory's body from the council chamber and take him to the crypt.
Rest in peace. It's me drinking.
This council is now called to order. Let the terrible tragedy which has befallen us serve as a warning to those who would defy the mandates of this office. The late Sebastian Mallory did not perish in the fight against the half-breeds.
No. Another problem with the half-breeds.
He died a victim of his own heedless enterprise and the negligence of those sworn to uphold the highest standards of duty and sacrifice. And to what purpose?
Lord Chancellor, I must...
Public buildings destroyed. Innocent citizens placed at risk. Incalculable damage done to...
I hope I could shut him down. Property. You just keep talking.
It is only by the mercy of Providence that an even greater disaster...
...has not had anything useful
all
to help us.
All this while not a single rebel was taken into custody. On the contrary, by their rogue actions, the knights in question may have done the enemy a great service.
The Lord Chancellor perhaps speaks too harshly. He would do well to remember that Sir Percival's force did uncover evidence of a rebel effort against the...
Circumstantial evidence! Mere supposition, all of which resulted in a
evidence.
Deplorable calamity. I will hear no more of the matter.
Fancy words.
Sit down, Sir Galahad! With respect!
Yeah.
I, too, have lost a friend. More than a friend. A brother.
Mm-hmm.
Do great wrong to sully his name in such a manner.
You dance on the very edge of insubordination, Sir Knight.
I am apprehensive of my responsibility in this affair. Yet if the same circumstances should present themselves, I would do exactly as I have done. As Mallory
very
wished.
Strong words. Wow.
My lords!
We are under attack from the half breeds, I
the
think.
Rebels have ambushed the rebels. Hastings' carriage. He and his escort are trapped on the Westminster Bridge.
All knights to arms!
Boom!
Protect Lord Hastings!
Very
and
epic.
Eliminate these godless rebels
to battle.
For all.
Under the banner of King Arthur himself and the round table, may God make us prevail and we will be victorious.
That you can be sure.
Like this old man.
He's arm yourselves and take defensive positions on the bridge.
Chicken.
Go
under
ahead,
siege.
Your command.
Are we under siege? Now.
Let's go.
Really?
Galahad.
Ah,
the
that's really good.
Lord Hastings was hit in the middle of the bridge. We're not sure if anyone's alive.
Look at Grayson, Perceval, with me.
Oh! Thank the God I was not there. Just keep moving. Okay, taking cover.
Hastings may still be alive.
It's time for war.
Enemy down.
Ah!
One of them
boom!
Spotted.
Whoa!
Reloading.
Huh? A juggernaut.
I'm being pinned down.
Shit!
Need cover fire.
Shit! I need cover. A good cover now. Okay. Fucking assholes. With grenades. I need to take him down. That weapon is not very effective, so I need to look for another one. Find the hole! Oh!
Down.
Nice. Very good on the knife. Nobody is there. Aha! I'm not sorry for you.
We need to get to Hastings.
Boom! What did we miss? Now, boom! No. Boom! Sorry. Yeah. The sniper. Abraham Lincoln. Go back to sleep. It's a slow weapon. I need, yeah, an effective one.
We need to get Hastings out.
Ah.
I'll cover you.
Lucan.
A carrot accident.
Pull him out when I lift the carriage.
Understood.
Ready.
Carry. Heavy carriage indeed.
No!
Who is that guy?
We have him.
Lord Hastings.
Everyone fall back to the palace.
The Indian lady again.
Gray, where are you going?
To finish what we started.
This is no time for vengeance. Come to your senses. Gray, stop!
Sir Galahad, he is. Aha! Motherfucker. You fucking ass bitches. Okay, they need something to wake them up. Okay. Boom! You could enjoy it. Aha! No. Nobody's around, okay.
Go, move in.
Wow, that sounds nice, isn't it? Yeah. I like that. Oh, juggernaut, really. Fuck! Oh! He is a son of a whore, indeed.
Air Command, do we have any sentinels above our position? Sir Luther, this is Sentinel 3. We are 1 league north of Westminster Bridge and Furlough.
Sentinel 3, find Sir Galahad and keep your eyes on him without fail.
Son of a whore.
Understood, ma'am.
Where is the juggernaut? Huh. Where is he? I got a good gift waiting for him. Where is he? How strong? Very strong. Where should I need to go? No. Where?
Back off, damn you!
Boom. Go fuck your mother. See how good I am.
Shit.
Any kind of trouble inside of trouble? Yeah. We are in... Ah! Thank the Lord. Ammunition, no. Officer down. Where shall I go? No. Dead end. Another dead end. So, bomb. I need that. Oh. Uh-huh. Through here. Climbing.
Right, you two. I need one over here. The other on the right.
I'm alone.
Come on, this. Hurry.
Nobody with me.
Sentinel 3,
just me and the Ruthless.
We are approaching your position, Sir Galahad.
Aha.
Acknowledge.
I thought they abandoned me.
Right up ahead! Take him back!
God blimey!
lot of headshots. I'm really good, isn't it?
We have spotted an artillery position atop a trolley east of your location. A shoulder cannon from the looks of it.
Understood.
Come on. Come on!
Rebels are moving in on your position.
Let them come.
Let them come.
Sentinel 3, do
brave
not
words.
I'm on.
He likes it indeed. Where are you? Ah. Shit. Not a good way to get cover. Yeah, you deserve it. He is killing us. I like them when they say that. I feel so powerful. Ah! Boom! 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 Come on. I pretty am good, isn't it? Ha! I think there is some kind of a sniper on the roof. Where is he? Shit. I didn't see him.
I need more bloody ammo!
A close range combat? No, doesn't work. Two of them does not work. Whoa, 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 whoa! Just stay behind cover. Yeah. No! How is that possible? Fuck. It's my arrogance that kills me. Not them. Yeah, I must learn that.
Bloody night moving up.
Bloody night moving up.
Sir Galahad, we have spotted an artillery position atop a trolley east of your location. A shoulder cannon from the looks of it.
Understood.
Sir Galahad, rebels
are moving in on your position. Shit, what's wrong with me? What's wrong with me? Shit. I think I'm too tired for doing that now. Yeah, I'm too tired. My eyes hurts me, my head too. Got a headache, or spend a lot of time in front of the screen just making
understood
a gaming session. Ah, let them come. Yes, Sir Galahad, I'm with you on this. Don't worry about that, I'm with you. I like him when he told them, let him come, let them come. Okay. I must be too careful. He is killing us because I'm a fucking knight. You pathetic asshole. Shit. Very strong shot, isn't it? Sometimes I forget that I need to take cover. Boom!
Bloody hell! Man down! Shit! Reloading!
Boom. Okay. Fuck. Where's that? Something explodes just right on my face. Mm. Where are they? Ha! Got you. Where is the one with the shotgun? Oh! Oh! Just stay behind the cover. Critical moment. Okay. Drink from the black water. Oh no 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 no, please no no no. Fuck. That's a critical moment. I'm going to admit that. Okay. Thank the black water. Boom!
The rebels are in retreat.
He's down.
The royal army is en route. They will continue.
Fuck the royal army. I did it alone. No! He said it! He said it!
Sir Galahad, the knight commander has trapped you, abandon the pursuit.
Okay. Fuck the army. But I added
all
royal.
Please remain clear of the east end of Western debris. We are witnessing heavy artillery fire at the moment.
Whoa! Thank you, modern marvels. A golden trophy. Right in the face. It's getting hot. Defending my position. This bazooka. Fuck the rebels up. Let them remember who I am. Shit, that's it. Fuck! Look at the bullets. Just keep heating up. Oh! Woo! Ha! How about that? Wow! Bum 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 bum! Yes. Two birds with a stone. They skip it. Enough of this bullshit.
Galahad, this is a direct command. Stand down.
Galahad.
Galahad, what are you doing?
You will put him in jail for disobeying a direct order from his superior's officers. Now he will drag
his Indian woman?
Confession from
where is she?
The Indian lady? Whoa.
Where is she? Where?
I think he killed the guy.
Tell me!
Whitechapel. Brother.
Where is Sir Galahad?
Lady Igraine, Sir Galahad is near the east end of the bridge.
Stay on him until we can get to his position.
Wow, I'm fucked.
Whoa. Wait.
Going back to the brothel. She is the one. Yeah, oh no.
Leonard, a drink.
He's
a drink, goddamn you.
You better serve him well.
Absinthe.
Whoa. Yeah, this moment you better leave him alone.
To forget.
Huh.
Are you drowning in your sorrows or your ignorance, knight?
Neither. I was waiting for you to show up.
And?
I need some answers.
Answers? Is that why you killed all my men? Death always follows in your path.
She's right about that.
Don't give me what I need.
Excuse me if your offer doesn't entice me. I don't respond well to threats.
Then you're of no use to me.
Do your worst. So much animosity.
Who is she?
You look like you can use some of this, knight.
Another Indian lady.
Blackwater.
Beautiful, a beautiful one.
But how did you get...
Shall we call this a temporary truce? Apna hatare niche karo.
She's.
Devi. If it keeps you at ease, you can keep your gun pointed. But I am the one you seek, not her. We have much to discuss.
So she is the one with the answers that I seek. Okay, let's go upstairs and find out what she has in hold for me.
ब्लैकवुड का काम के लिए जाओ आपका हुक्म रानी
हां she is the queen
you seek to avenge your friend Malory
do Whoa. Not presume to speak his name
he was betrayed you have all been betrayed
betrayed by whom
by the order
the men you call masters
the order of knights calls no one master not even the queen
You are an empire of bootlickers groveling at the feet of the mighty United India Company.
Guard your tongue, woman!
Your honorable corporation spreads the very scourge you have so valiantly sworn to fight.
Rantings of a fanatic.
The ranting of a fanatic.
You seek the wrong enemy. We both fight the same evil.
Why should I believe the word of a rebel and an assassin?
We are more alike than you think.
We have nothing in common!
Do not allow your friend to have died in vain!
Enough! Tell me why I should not kill you!
Because she's beautiful, yes.
There are things worse than death, knight. Much worse. And if it is mine you seek in your misguided quest, then so be it. My death is a worthy sacrifice.
Do you deny the attempt to kill Lord Hastings?
He deserves to die, along with every one of his collaborators.
And you expect us to just step aside while you carry out your campaign of terror?
Things are not as they seem. The company's secrets are well kept, even from the Order.
What secrets?
I like the way...
I do not have time for games!
There is little I can say to sway your convictions.
How he holding the gun.
But there are things I can show
pointing
you
out.
To give you the explanation you need.
her beautiful
your
face.
Your answers await at the company's docks in Blackwall Yard. But we must hurry.
You had better be right. For your own sake.
The underground tunnels would lead us to Blackwall Yards. Be prepared to meet heavy resistance from the United India Guards.
Until I say otherwise, we will not harm innocent men.
Really? You killed all those men?
None of them are innocent.
Aha!
All the same, you will abide by my rules.
That's the right answer. Right in your face, Sir Galahad.
Very well. Hanging up your colors so soon?
The Order cannot be seen as having any part of this.
Uh-huh. So he abandoned his ranks. Whoa, she spotted me along with the queen of the Indian company, so they will capture me and calls me a traitor. Ah, that's not good.
Gray, what games are you playing?
I hope she will not report at me. Ah, that's get too complicated. Whoopsie daisy. What is that? Ooh, well, I don't have any explanation. It's gonna be yes. She think that I'm the one who betrayed the order. Oh. She will report it me in the council, and I will get my punishment right now. Okay guys, we will continue later. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe if you like my videos and my commentary and my style of making a walkthrough gaming sessions. So, and we will do some giveaways in future, in the soon future. Thank you for watching and good night.